just stand and just worship the Lord this one last song and just ask the Holy Spirit, what would you have me do with this word today? What would you have me do? Father, I thank you. I thank you for Pastor Les. Thank you for all that he's done. I thank you for this word, Lord. I trust, according to your word, that your word will not come back void, but it will do what it's intended to do. I thank you that seeds of greatness have been planted in each and every person in here. Lord, and I thank you that you are going to do exceedingly abundantly more than we could ever dream of or imagine. I thank you for the party that kicked off in heaven, for those people who raised their hand and accepted Jesus for the very first time. I thank you for the recommitments. Lord, I thank you for the greatest season of our life is ahead of us. In Jesus' name, amen. Amen. I love you guys. Stick around the worship. Be blessed. Praise God.
Father, I just thank you for this time of just worship and just being in your time and just being in this presence of you, Father. I ask that you just bless these people and allow them to seek you more, Lord. I allow them to get on their knees.